Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you two ways how you can find your graphic card name as well as the model. So let's get started. So the first way, just go to search and type system information. You'll be getting this. Just click on open and here click on components and click on display, and here you will be getting the graphics card name and model. So what if you wanted more information like the VRAM and the shared memory of the graphics card? In that case, the second method works fine. So close this, go to search again and type run. You'll be getting this. Open it and here you're just going to type DX diag like this and just click on OK. You'll be getting this diagnostic tool. Click on display and here also we will be getting the name, manufacturer, chip type and so many information including VRAM and shared memory. So that's the video guys. I hope you have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.